This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad.